on the house. Yeah. Number.
Hey there. And for Lewis, I had to leave this place, I guess. Even if I don't care for the new management.
Funny.
What's going on here? Spirit Week prank gone wrong?
Bomb threat in that school.
Jeez.
Yeah, figured they could use some place to stay safe, you know?
It's funny. We were the same age when we first came here.
Wow, I didn't even think about that. I still can't believe Hoyt's fake IDs even worked.
Well, Chad, the old bartender was blind in one eye, so...
Yeah, do you remember how he used to take his glass eye out and put in his whiskey?
Here's yeah, looking at you.
I remember.
Huh, who's making Augie so nervous?
Still can't tell.
Because everyone needs a Becca Ferguson before they find the right one.
Cut.
Remember when she kissed you at the drive-in?
Do I remember the sharp? Yes, I remember. I still have Hey, you mind if I leave them here with you? I gotta head back.
Bad guy.
Go.
I got the kids.
Thank you.
Hey, Cordy. When I left before.
You know, just staring back at you.
I bet. Rangers! Perfect timing. This young man here, he was trying to
get himself in trouble. Why don't you go sign some of your books?
Give me your digits.
Come on, your digits! They were all fine. It's actually kind of nice seeing everybody act like it's the end of the world. All the feels.
Really? Both of you? hey, do you mind?
Sure.
Great. And do you mind telling
Ranger to new links?
He's been living a lie for a long time, and I...
All right. I'll check in with you later.
Yeah.